Welcome, everybody, to the Muskie Sports Network. I'm Tom Caudill, and joining me today is Muskegon freshman baseball player Devin Ryan. Devin, welcome to the Muskie Sports Network.
Thank you.
Devin, I got to say, first of all, congratulations. Being named the William F. Lang Outstanding Freshman Male Athlete of the Year at Muskegon. When you first found that news out from Coach T, what was going through your head?
On the phone with Coach T, it was something that he told me was obviously a big award, but also you got to build off of it. This is just the start. It's not the finish. But right after that call, I went down to my grandma and grandpa and let them know. And it was a good moment for us knowing that what me not playing last year and transferring and then award, it was something that we needed as a big boost.
Well, it's a great honor. And let's just talk about how your career started at Muskegon. I was sitting here looking at the stats, an RBI double to tie the game in the seventh, and then you steal home to win the game. Talk about that game against Massachusetts Maritime as the game was ending. What was going through your head?
I knew that the first game, it was a little frustrating because we had the wind blowing in a lot. So everybody was trying to hit the ball up in the air and it wasn't going anywhere. So I knew how to just try to stay low. So I hit a line drive right over the first baseman's head and got to second. And then Stu moved me over to third. And he took off from first to second and got in a pickle long enough for the pitcher to turn his back. And as soon as he did, I took off home and got the win. So a lot of it's due to Stu.
I'll tell you what, that's got to be such a great way to start your Muskie career. A comeback win in the seventh to give us the first win of the year. Spring break for the team went pretty well down there. Did the chemistry start building with the team?
Yeah, absolutely. We just, as soon as we took off on the way down, we had everybody all excited, singing along. We got a couple PlayStations on the bus that we were just hanging out, playing some video games on the way down. As soon as we got there, we got into our rooms, and then that first practice that night was fun. It was something where everybody was around. We were finally in Florida practicing with all the guys, and like you said, as soon as that first game took off, everybody knew we were ready to go. So,
you know, unfortunately, due to COVID-19, season cut short, the OAC, along with the NCAA, canceled spring sports. What was it like sitting there when you first heard the news from the coaching staff that the season was going to end?
The big thing was looking at the four seniors that we had. We knew that we all were going to have another chance next year, but those four weren't going to be there with us. And it was a pretty emotional moment for them four and for us getting to know them four. So that was probably the toughest part of it.
You know, how important was it that you got a chance to play one more game? You know, you got to go to Denison. It was a bit of a snowstorm going on throughout the game, but you got some innings in. The seniors got one last at bat, got to, you know, lace it up one more time. How important was that for some closure?
It was definitely important just being out on the field, seeing each one of the four seniors throw an inning and just get outs and knowing how much that meant to them four, let alone everybody else getting one last game.
You know, Devin, I look at your stats here. In 11 games, you batted .359, 10 RBIs, 4 stolen bases, 9 runs. You had a home run, off to a tremendous start. And something to project forward, if these numbers would have held up, you would have had an incredible year. And you said Coach T talked to you a little bit about this is a good starting point, but you've got to build upon it. What are you doing now to keep it going?
Well, I was going to play in Kentucky this summer, but we actually just got the call yesterday that that's going to be canceled. So I was hoping to get some more baseball in, but that wouldn't happen. So I have a little cousin that I lift with, and we go out and throw and hit together and just try to keep him as busy as he's keeping me, really.
Well, that's awesome. You know, Devin, I want to say, you know, I was lucky to have you in my class. Got to know you a little bit before we got cut short here. How are the classes going for you right now?
Classes are going pretty well. It's definitely different, but the teachers are really helping with everybody getting moved over and making sure everybody understands what's going on and what's expected out of the students. So I think the teachers are a big part of making it a successful transition.
Well, Devin, I just want to say congratulations again on being named the William F. Lang Outstanding Freshman Male Athlete. And I look forward to seeing you develop over the next handful of years and watching some Muskie baseball up there at Most Moorhead Field with you on the field.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right, Devin, thanks a lot. Stay healthy, stay strong, and go Muskies.
Go Muskies. Thank you.
Thanks.